Hey guys, Andy with you for Nail Guitar. Once again, today we are taking a look at another piece of the Fretlite software, and today it is the Fretlite Lesson Player. So this one has a bunch of lessons in it, as well as some just good reference material for your chords and your scales. So we're going to start with that one, because that's one that utilizes obviously our Fretlite most of all. So we've got a whole bunch of chords listed down here. You can sort them in different ways, by type, by alphabetical, beginner's chords and scales, all that sort of thing, which is a good sort of reference. So here we go. If you just go the beginner's one, you got your simplest chords here, your majors, your minors, your sevenths, major seventh, minor seventh, suspended. It's really cool having a break up that way, you know, to put your simplest ones first. So if we just go our major chords, basically we can get a picture to see what our fingers should look like, as well as just our, you know, our fret light, light up there. And then you can click on it and it will appear on your guitar. So we can go through different ones there. So we've got A, B, C, D, E, F, G, covering through our alphabet. C, D, E, F, G. Nice that you've got it there on the screen as well. If we jump back, we can go through other ones as well. If we go to our scales there, we can go a major and a minor scale forms. So let's go a major scale. So basically you've got your five shapes of your major scale there, and you can select your root note. Once again, you can see a picture of it. So you're seeing it in every sort of possible way. You've got a diagram, seeing it as the neck, and then you can select your root note as well. Brings it up here on this little neck, and brings it up here on this neck, which is great. Sorry for any noise. I've got a Band-Aid on at the moment to avoid aggravating an injury to my thumb. For so many years, I've been really good at being really precious with my thumb because of guitar playing, and I cut myself for the first time in years the other day. Such a pain. So all I could find was purple Band-Aids. There's a bit of trivia for you. So, yeah, different scale forms. All that sort of thing. Really, really nifty. The lessons here, some of them utilize the Fretlite. Some of them are just straight lessons, so written sort of information, that sort of thing. So our musical alphabet, and then you got these little Nate Says sections, so you can get some, you know, some verbal instructions.
Comes up the music term player. Pitch is used to describe the difference between low sounds and high sounds,
etc. And sometimes it will utilize, there you go, gives you the notes. So that's really cool. It's really, you know, it's using the interactive element of the Fretlite really nicely. Guiding you through your strings there. Lots and lots of lessons. And then you got your theory section as well. And finally, our glossary as well. So obviously the chords and scales is the most immediate, you know, always active use of the Fretlite there, and just a good good sort of reference. You know, a bit dry if you're trying to get there and just learn, you know, all your chords at a time. It's not really the way that you want to use it. It's more as a resource, as an interactive resource. So there it is for you. That is the Fretlite Lesson Player. My name's Andy. This is Nail Guitar. Hit the like if you've watched this far, and feel free to leave a comment or a question, and check out the other Fretlite videos that I have here on the channel. See you soon for more. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills, and check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.